Welcome to the Comer Subdivision Good Time Hour, brought to you live from Comer Subdivision in Rogersville, Alabama. Comer Subdivision, the fanciest subdivision in all of Rogersville, from the late 60s through the mid 70s, featuring city water, city sewer, and now paved roads. I'm your host, Uncle Stephen Burchell. I'd like to bring out at this time our executive producer, Miss Lily Burchell. Lily, how's everything been going, Lily?
Well, I haven't been too lucky.
Bad luck? What's happened?
Well, my tire had a blowout.
I hate those blowouts. I wouldn't say that's unlucky, though. Everybody has a blowout from time to time.
Well, this one was in my trunk.
I'd like to bring out now the director of our show, Mr. Baker Burchell. Baker, I understand you went fishing the other day and really wore them out. I hope you marked the spot where you was catching them.
Yep, I made a big X on the boat.
An X on the boat? Well, how dumb. What if the next time you go, you're in a different boat? Alright, I'd like to play a song for you from a man that has been mostly forgotten. Dion.
Each time we have a quarrel, it almost breaks my heart. Cause I am so afraid that we will have to part. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? One day I feel so happy, next day I feel so sad. I guess I'll learn to take the good with the bad. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? I cried a tear, nobody but you. I'll be a lonely one if you should say we're through. Well, if you wanna make me cry, that won't be so hard to do. And if you should say goodbye, I'll still go on loving you. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? I cry to tears, nobody but you. I'll be a lonely one if you should say we're through. Well, if you wanna make me cry, that won't be so hard to do. And if you should say goodbye, I'll still go on loving you. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? Why must I be a teenager in love?
Well, thank you everybody. Please, please, sit down. There's no need in all that. Okay, this time I'd like to bring out our costume designer, Miss Molly Burchell.
You know, when I get married, it's going to make a lot of men miserable.
How many men do you plan on marrying? Alright, our set director, Mr. Buddy Burchell, come on in here, son. I've been trying to help old Buddy out, buddy. What do you think of that girl I was wanting to fix you up with?
Man, she's ugly.
You're crazy, she's not ugly.
She entered the Miss America contest and they almost took her citizenship away.
Alright, I'd like to do another one from our old friend, Mr. Dion.
Well, I love a girl and a ruby is her name. Yes, a girl don't love me, but I love her just the same.
Hear her talking now.
Ruby, Ruby, how I want you. Like a ghost, I'm gonna haunt you. my tail. How am we gonna scoop you away from all those guys? You know that's right. From the happy day I met you, I made a bet that I was gonna get you. Ruby, 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 won't you be mine? Yeah! Now I love this girl, I said, Ruby is her name. When this girl looks at me, she sets my soul aflame. Come on, Ruby! I got some hugs and kisses too. I'm gonna give them all to you. Ruby, 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 you'll be mine. Ruby, 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 won't you be mine?
Please, please. I thought y'all might like that one. I'm a real good singer and everything. I know because my neighbors broke out all the windows in my house so they could hear me better. No? Let's see what we got here. I'd like to bring little Miss Lily back out here. Now, Lily, did I see you at the Lexington Diner?
Yeah. The service was really bad, but I didn't mind the long wait because the food was so terrible.
All right, Baker, come on back out here with me, son. I don't know what to think about you, boy. You've been acting real lazy lately, just moving slow and dragging around. Is there anything you do in a hurry?
Yeah, I get tired pretty quick.
Alright, before we get into the entertainment part of the show, I'd like to do another song. I gotta do one with my old friend here, Mr. Elvis Presley.
Well, you know I can be found sitting home all alone. You can't come around, hide to his telephone. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. If I made you mad, something I might have said. Please don't forget the past, the future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. No, I'm no other love. Maybe it's still you I'm thinking of. I'll have to walk to the preacher and say I do. Oh, then you'll know you have me, and I know that I'll have you. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's still you I'm thinking of. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. One other love, baby, it's still you I'm a thinking of.
Oh, thank you so much. Too kind. Oh, you're too kind. All right, I'd like to bring Molly back out here for a moment. You know, Molly wouldn't mind being a doctor, and she's been studying up on that kind of thing here lately. Molly, do you have any kind of prognosis for me?
Well, for the next 3 months, you're going to have a lot of pain and depression.
Oh, man. 3 months, huh? What happens after that?
Well, by that time, you'll just get used to it.
All right, come on back in here, young man. It's old buddy Birchall. Y'all know him.
Do you hear I ran 3 miles the other day to break up a fight?
3 miles to break up a fight? Man, I'm proud of you, boy.
Yes, sir.
Say, who was in the fight?
Just me and some other guy.
Alright, we like to close it out with a good one here now.
There's a dark and a troubled side of life, though the bright and a sunny side too. Though we meet with darkness and strife. The sunny side we also may view. Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us in the day, it will brighten all the way. If we keep on the sunny side of life. The storm and its fury break the day. Russians hold that the perish so dear. Clouds and storm within time pass away. The sun again will shine bright and clear. Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us every day, it will brighten all the way. Song of hope each day. Though the moments be cloudy or fair, let us trust in our Savior always, who keep us everyone in His care. Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us.
So much. Get your paper over there. Man, we were glad to have everybody out here with us. And we'd like to also thank Miss Katrina. She is working our camera and she's also in charge of our childbearing around here. So we hope you'll all come back and see us next week on the Comer Subdivision Good Time Hour.